Herc's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of caves down that way. You should go introduce... Herc's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.
We need more well-fed fighters like you.
This information worked. This guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
Hope you're feeling okay after that wreck. God, keep that dog safe out here.
again. All right, something sketchy.
Third night in a row, one watch.
Watch out! Fire!
Stop the music! Stop the music!
So the highwaymen usually clear out a place and move on. But they've been stuck at that church for days now. That usually means they're trying to get at some valuables. Thought you'd like to know.
That was unbelievable. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. By the way, nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea. Hell yeah! Come on, it's just up ahead. There she is. Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty? Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble. Hey, let's get the hell on out of here. Straight ahead. Side.
Now let's refuel and get home. You see that check? Stop there.
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Oh, they were just here.
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Send help. And maybe like a burger. Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwaymen snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run.
Why what?
That's how they punish those just little the gang.
What are you whining about?
Gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead
of them.
He said
butthurt.
I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins. Gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
Okay. More mommies, more problems. Ew. Oh, there's a cartography wing. Uh-oh.
Show these people what you're here to do.
Okay.
men are not going to take me again. They sure as hell aren't going to get my family.
We worked too damn hard to run away now. The highwaymen can come back any second. Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now, they're going to come back with everything they got. Good. We're going to make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
Hello.
I can't believe you made it out of that crash.
Sure glad you're on our side, partner.
Thank you.
my god, my dude. I am in, like, the worst real-life come-down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind. It's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit, and, it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got, like, a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from, like, 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but, like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from, like, the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your god intended, instead of, like, stepping on a nail. I like it out here at night. No one can see me scratching my crotch on all the trees.
where there's water, there's crocodiles. I'm just saying, okay? I'm just saying. Get it.
Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, ho, ho. This will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
Stop here.
I'm not always sure I know who is the problem solver.
Trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
Thank you. Making that noise. What's that noise?
Gotta tell me twice.
What's that? Now that's good.
You wouldn't know it to look at her, but old Nana's the best sniper around. She set up a shooting range over that way. If you manage to impress her, she might help you out.
Heard it was hell getting here.
That's one cute dog.
Thank you.
Glad you're on our side.
I know you from somewhere. I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape. Huh. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life. But then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride, they took my woman, and they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now, I'ma go John Wick on their asses. I'ma fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman. A fearless companion, willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way. Like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain. I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sounded like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm in fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor. Pornographic VHS tapes. Cool guns. I really appreciate your help, man. I promise you, you're gonna love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding, neither. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even the highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David... Oh, shit. That, there, that's food. Turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as it won't stop for more than, like, a couple seconds. Use your gun to take out the barriers. Keep following the train tracks. Highwayman, some... Oh, shit. That, there, that's the booby trap. It turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as we don't stop for more than like a couple seconds. Use your guns to take out them barriers. I want you to be my home. Or you can just drive through. Highway, man, someone must have called in reinforcements. Again, man, we should be in the clear on the other side. More baddies heading our way. Take them out with the guns. Careful, don't fall off this ramp, man. Take it slow. Sorry. Dude, if you don't keep driving, the car's going to explode, remember? Again, man, we should be in the clear on the other side. More baddies heading our way. Take them out with the guns. Careful, don't fall off this ramp, man. Take it slow. Sorry. Silence is free. our memories attached to it. It's too slow, man. Let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it explode. Fuck that shit up, down, and all around. Woo! Fire! Watch out! I wish Blake could see that. Oh, hell yeah! We did it, dude! So, woo-wee! Oh, man! I know we were only going like 5 miles an hour, but my heart is pounding and my dick is hard. That was intense. There was like explosions and gunfire and fucking bison and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed but in slow motion, man. Shit! Oh, man. And, you know, I was going to give you the car as a reward, but don't worry. I can make you another one, and I promise it'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it, too. So if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance, and we can bust some more heads, man, you know. Just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
Don't get fooled by those twins.
Oh, I could hide neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings.
go.
Glad you're gonna help. We tried bringing in another supply train back in the day. Damn thing fell the fuck apart while crossing a bridge. Most people are too chicken shit to. But I reckon there's still some good shit left.
I had it under control. You didn't have to do that. Listen, I know the stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun.
Veins on my ass, older than you. I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Thank you.
Shoot a helmet to start the second round. Tex, seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot, but I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage, nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all. To release the rest. Bump! Like a soft baby gunshot. Skull. Now that wasn't nothing. You got some spark to you and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size. Thank you. the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets for loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans. Those are some targets. You? Boy, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
Hey, nice dog. Hello, miss. Man's best friend.
Keep on keeping on, you hear?
All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
Thank you. scale the walls. We gotta stop them. Get to the front.
Come on.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Well, just do what you can.
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seat, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Backs are against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, but we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the Bayes.
Glad you survived the siege.
Took some long. Hey.
mind how you go. You gotta be an
ugly-looking
Stop terrorizing me! If this is about Wicked being here, I'm sorry, I swear. What are you, some kind of pervert? This always happened to me. You trying to get a good look at my beaten tackle or what? Oh, Christ, please help me. Getting peppered. Got me. Please don't hurt me. I'm obviously unarmed. Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. I'm tanked! Help me! I'm bleeding, please! Oh, Chris, please help me!
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Thank you.
luck convincing. You ever hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone, but I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet.
Let's go. led by Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended. And where it all began.
Hmm.
years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And beginning. Keep an open mind. The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the earth. Unnecessary. Cleanse our sin as the world must cleanse. The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Destroy whatever hinders the truth. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Piece together the past. You will Our only choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Cleanse the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse. The one that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God, but he had one